is Crystal, and I am going to be 18 this December, and I am a senior. I like Marwood because I think students here are really nice, and we talk to each other a lot.
I think usually international students communicate with Americans by like introducing their friends. Like for me, when I first came to America, I couldn't speak English that well, but like some of internationals spoke English well, so they introduced like some American friends or other faculty, so I feel more comfortable to communicate with them.
Hi, my name is Walter, I'm 16 and I'm a junior. Students really, they get along as family, they treat each other as brothers and sisters. They may fool around once and then and there, but they really wouldn't do anything to harm each other. And
my name is Kai, I'm 17 years old and I'm a senior. I don't come across any negative interactions, but I'm sure there are some in high school.
Mercedes Carrillo, I'm 16 and I'm a sophomore. Here, I feel like everyone's warm and very nice and everyone gets along very well.
Brittany Broberg, 15 years old and I'm a sophomore. Socially, the school offers more opportunities to go places, and at this school we're a bit on a tighter leash. You know, we have our check-in times, and my old school we only had about one check-in. Here, I'm kind of always busy.
The school's very small compared to my other school. It was so big, I didn't even know half the people there.
In this school, a lot of the teachers and students, they're a lot closer than they were at my previous school, because at my previous school, there were over 200 kids, and there really wasn't like times for like kids to like sit down and chat or do homework together, or for the teachers to help the students out with any problems they had. At this school, you really get to know each and every person, and whether they're a teacher, or they work in the admissions, or if they're in the business office, you really get to know each one of them personally, because we're all so close together and we live with each other and we just respect each other more.
This school is very different from my old school. I went to a big school before. This school is a lot smaller. It's a lot more personal to the students. The class sizes are a lot smaller. You get to know all the kids a lot more. The student interactions are really great. We have a huge diversity, and so you are interacting with a lot of different type of people, and they feel comfortable from a different culture interacting with you.
Hi, I'm Meredith. I'm a junior and I'm 17. What I like best about Marvelwood is the community and the sense of belonging, and I like theater a lot, and I never felt like I was able to show my talents or actually that I had talent until I came here. And I really like it, and I have friends, which is nice, and I like people here.
I'm Jeremy, I'm 15, and I'm a freshman.
I'm Maggie, I'm almost 16, and I'm a sophomore.
My favorite part about Marvelwood is her.
I don't know. Well, I grew up here, so it's a little bit of a different perspective, I guess. Because I sort of grew up looking at people like they were my big brothers and my big sisters, and I never really had the experience. I mean, I had Sam, and I love Sam, because Sam's like my ginger, but, you know.
He's my ginger, too.
It was a really incredible experience to, like, have people who care about you and to walk in to the school building every morning and have people know your name and have people care about who you are. If you're having a bad day, people can tell and they actually care. It's not like a public school when you just keep walking with your head down. And so it's just really nice to have a community that's actually like a family, and it's going to be really hard to not have the seniors here next year.
Hi, my name is Andrew. I'm a senior at Marvelwood and I'm 17 years old. My best experience at Marvelwood was when sophomore year on the Frisbee team, when we were destroying the other team Frisbee for the championship, and we got Will Connor, which was like our biggest like fan in Frisbee, to catch the last pass. And everybody was like screaming out, running after he caught it. It was amazing.
I'm Spencer Lowry. I'm 18 years old and I'm a senior.
There are too many favorite moments of mine that I could just pick one and be perfectly convicted in my choice, because then I'd be leaving out so many friends and so many important moments of mine, favorite things that have happened. I'm sure I'm forgetting a billion. It's like trying to pick a favorite book. It's impossible. A lot of the moments that I spent with my friends just kind of laying in a pile or laying in a group, just kind of under the stars or under the sun, and that really speaks to the fact that favorite thing about this school is and always has been the people. It always will be.
Hi, I'm Jack Harding and I'm 14 and I'm a freshman. I haven't felt comfortable to be openly myself in many places. And I think that school is usually the hardest place to be yourself because you have friends. But I'm around people, teachers, students, and just environment in general that I want to be around, and I want to be myself around. And I can't say how much I appreciate that. I can go to a teacher and say anything I want, anything, it doesn't matter. I can go to all of my friends and talk about whatever I want. And I can be comfortable. And being comfortable is a lot harder than it sounds. And I wouldn't give up here for the world.
The Harry Potter class here was the best thing ever that I ever took. I didn't talk for the first week and a half I was here, except for when I was in that class. And I wrote a 7-page paper, and I'd never written anything over 3 pages. And I felt like I knew a lot, and it was Harry Potter, and you can't go wrong with Harry Potter.
I think my favorite moment at Marvelwood is when we are on stage doing Ebony Q. It's definitely it's the most memorable moment for me, because it's actually the first time I'm doing musical. It's the first time I sing on stage. And I do love Ebony Q a lot. Because of theater, I make a lot of friends. So when I'm on stage, you know, all the effort I pay for it just, you know, worth it. So this Ebony Q is definitely one of the happiest moments when I am at Marvelwood.
My favorite memory here would probably be doing Avenue Q, because I really, in the shows I had been at my last school, I had a hard time with the other people in the cast, and I never felt like I belonged in the cast. But here, I felt like I was friends with everyone, and it was fun, and we joked around, and there really was no bars, so jokes went everywhere.
Now I know Spanish Harlem are not just pretty words to say. I thought I knew, but now I know that rose trees never grow in New York City. Subway's no way for a good man to go down. Rich man can ride, I'm the hobo, he can.
This corner of my hair really just looks
good. That's Jeremy's favorite part about Marvelwood, is his hair.
My favorite part about Marvelwood is my hair!
Hi, my
name's
Andrew, I'm a 12th grader at Marvelwood.
You can take that.
Yeah, go ahead. Hi, my name's Andrew, I'm a 12th grader at
I can edit it out.
My name is Kai.
Oh, God, start over.
Hi, I'm Jack Harding, and I'm 15.
Louder.
Yeah.
I'm
Hi.
Sorry.
Yes.
Where?
But they
can't.
Can I redo this?
Yeah.